All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, Mike Lyons with an update on a great day across South Florida. Tuesday featuring mostly sunny skies, temperatures in the low range of the 80s. As we look at our satellite view early on Tuesday evening, it's all good. And the rest of the week, not just good, how about great? Until Sunday. Sunday, we may see some scattered showers as a cool front works its way south. At the moment, the computer models differ as to the timing of that cool front. Still got a couple days to work things out. In the meantime, warm weather will continue overnight with temperatures along the coast. As you can see, upper 60s and low 70s. Boca del Rey, 72. West Palm, Lake Worth, 71. Port St. Lucie, Fort Pierce in the upper range of the 60s. Then throughout the day tomorrow, warm, breezy, beautiful. Temperatures in the low range of the 80s, 83 in the Gardens and Jupiter, 81 at Vero Beach and Sebastian. A little bit farther west, temperatures in the mid-80s. Humidity, it has been elevated as well and will continue to be above the norm. East-southeasterly winds for boating, seas 2 to 4 feet on Wednesday. Inland waters moderate chop. First Alert 7-day forecast, lovely in the morning. By mid-afternoon, we're in the low 80s, and Wednesday night looking great. Same scenario on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, and again, that slight chance of a shower come Sunday.